Thank you. working though.
Say something.
Hello?
Too loud already. Too loud, then.
Yeah, right.
Good morning. Testing, testing. Yo, yo, yo.
Welcome to King of Port. Hello.
Oh, so why is it so loud?
Hello. 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 Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Say something.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
One, two, three.
Oh, my mom left. I thought she said she went to get drinks.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to King of Court. Welcome to KOTC Battle King of Port. We are live here in Woodlands. Yeah. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are live here in Boon Lay. KOTC battle. Currently, we are minutes away from the first match. KOTC, for those of you who are not aware, KOTC means King of the Court. KOTC organizes battles across Singapore every 2 weeks. Participants would just need to stay tuned to our website, kotc.com.sg, under KOTC battles for dates as well as locations. My name is Clarence Lee, and who I have with me today is basketball prodigy, 12-year-old Jethro. Yo, Jethro, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Jethro, and I come from Qifa Primary School.
Okay,
so I'm with the school team.
You're with the school team.
And my number is number 2.
Number 2. So what position do you play, Jethro?
I play point guard, shooting guard.
Point guard and shooting guard. That's good to know. So what we have here today at KOTC Battle, it's a one-to-one. It's not a team tournament. It's more of a showmanship, you know, what it takes to win a one-to-one basketball. Think like people like Kyrie Irving, Steph Curry. You got to dribble, you got to drive, you got to shoot. So Jethro, what are you good at?
I'm good at shooting and doing layups.
Shooting and putting layups.
Yep.
Yeah. Can you fly? Can you be like MJ?
No, because I'm a little bit too short.
Okay. So ladies and gentlemen, Jethro is only 12. Yeah, but he's young, but he's promising. Yeah. So a little bit of rules and regulations about what we have today here in KOTC Battle. Okay. First of all participants will get to win $20 for every match won. Grand winner can grab up to $400 in cash, as well as a pair of basketball signature. All right, so street ballers, we are like minutes away from the first match between Shari and Hanbin. Shari is in number 4, and Hanbin is the one in white basketball sneakers. So, official Jason Chi is explaining the rules to both Shari as well as Hanbin. Okay, so first of all, KOTC battle, there's no referees. The players will call their own fouls. Okay. If you shoot behind the 3-point line, that counts for 2. 5 fouls equals to 1 free throw. Each possession is 14 seconds. So each player has 14 seconds to make their first move. Okay, so the match. And Hanbin launches a 3. No, that's a 2. All right, that was good. So rules of the game, first to 7. First player to reach 7 points, and that's a 3-pointer.
That's a 3-pointer.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow, what a great shot.
Beautiful shot. So that counts for 2. Hanbin is up 3-0. He's behind the 3-point line. Hesitation, fakes. Launches another 3.
That's no good.
No good. Shari with the ball.
Shari with the ball, checking the ball. Shari driving, gonna drive it, and he fires away.
Jumper is no
good. No good.
Ball's out of bounds. Okay, so possession goes back to Hanbin. Behind the 3-point line. Hesitation. Faking's way.
Oh.
Okay. Seems like a travel, but not. Force a jumper.
For 3.
The jumper's good. Hanbin's on fire. Hanbin's up 4-0.
Hanbin
launches another 3.
And that's no good.
Possession change. So Sherry has the ball. Going in.
Sherry going in.
It's a drive. Good layup.
Good layup.
Sherry between the legs. Goes
going
left.
In.
Is a lefty. No good. So
no good.
Jethro, what do you think you would need to win a one-on-one?
Your skills.
Your skills.
Shooting and and driving in skills.
A drive, yeah. And in this case, Sherry just made an awesome reverse layup. Score is now 4-2. Hesitation. No good. Hesitation goes back to Hanbin.
Hanbin.
Fakes left. Fakes goes left. Right. There was a bump. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, as I said earlier, players call their own fouls. There's no referees, yeah? So it's about honesty, integrity. Goes under.
Sherry.
Oh, good fake.
Oh, good fake.
No.
Oh, no good.
No good.
Hanbin with the ball again.
Okay. He has 14 seconds. Nah, time's running low. Air ball. Okay, so Jet, how's your one-on-one game?
Usually my one-on-one game is about shooting.
It's about shooting.
And going in for layups.
Layups. Can you fly like MJ?
No.
Okay, so who's your favorite player?
My favorite player is Giannis.
Giannis. Giannis is awesome, yeah? He's tall, lanky, but he can run, he can shoot, he can dunk. But my favorite player is MJ, Michael Jordan, anytime. Okay, air ball
again. He's also a good player.
Right. Okay.
So possession goes back to Sherry.
Possession with Sherry.
Sherry goes in.
Drives. No good.
Possession goes back to Hanbin.
So ladies and gentlemen, every set, every game is only 7 minutes, yeah? First player to reach 7 points wins. Hanbin.
No good.
Forces a shot. No good. Going back to Sherry. Sherry with the ball.
Sherry fires for three.
Or two.
Oh, no good. Possession goes back to Hanbin.
All right.
Hanbin for another three. No good.
Okay. The players look fatigued now. Yeah. The players look tired. Okay. And
Sherry.
Almost a steal. That's a steal. But ball goes out.
Check. Sherry.
Sherry. Between the legs. Spin move.
Spin move.
Good fake.
Nah. No good.
No good. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, for all of you with us live on Facebook, please do comment, yeah, on KOTC on the live stream and stand a chance to win a KOTC basketball shooting board, yeah? Three winners will be selected randomly, yeah, so good luck to you. Please remember to comment KOTC on our live stream. It's almost air ball.
There was an air.
Ball's no good. Time's running out. And one of the main reasons why we are doing this is because, you know, we want to encourage people to stay at home.
Go in.
Yeah.
No good.
Due to COVID-19, stay at home, tune in to us live and watch us. Yeah. If you're a basketball fan, please help to like, share our page, and to, yeah, let people know, street basketball. Oh, what a layup.
What a layup by Hanbin there.
Hanbin's up 5-2.
Hanbin for three.
Launches the three.
Bang!
And calls game 7-2. Hanbin wins. Well done. Hanbin takes the game 7-2 over Sherry. What a good score. What a good game. So game number one, Hanbin takes it. So Jethro, what do you think? What do you think why Hanbin won that game? I think his three-pointers are awesome.
Yeah. His shooting skills are amazing.
Shooting skills, yeah.
But Sharif too. Sharif, his layups are awesome too.
Yeah. I think so, yeah. So for the next match, who do we have? Let's see. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are now moving to our advertisements. Stay tuned for the next match. Yeah? Word from our sponsors. Everybody can show his up.